Hey y'all, today's recipe might be the quickest one I've ever created, so long as you prep it right. I feel like this recipe is one of my summer is almost ending dishes. I'm still holding on to all the cooling flavors of summer before fall kicks in. Although in Texas, that'll probably still be another 2 months. There's not really any cooking, so let's get assembling. Start by mixing together the melon, cucumber, red onion, lemon, and vinegar in a bowl. Sprinkle with a little salt and the mint. Mix together gently. Spoon the mixture in a bowl, and if using the feta, crumble a little on top. Grab a spoon and let's eat.